guys, this is Stephen Goh.
Hi guys, this is Nadia Goh.
Okay, it's near Chinese New Year now, so what do we do?
Happy New Year!
Oh yes, Happy New Year! Okay, and we are going to have the instruction on how to do the German cooking.
We're going to make the chicken cookie.
Yes, one rooster cookie. So the ingredient that required as below. Now, Nadia, what is this?
This is the flour.
Yeah, this is a super fine flour which shaved before.
This one is icing sugar.
No, this is not icing sugar. This is the icing sugar.
This is icing sugar. This one icing flour.
No, this is not icing flour. This is the potato starch flour. Yeah, and this will be the room temperature butter.
The butter. And this is
almond flake.
Almond
flake, okay?
Almond flake.
And this is a salted flake, which in the heart shape.
Yes, this one is
chocolate rice. Not chocolate chip, this
chocolate
is chocolate rice.
Rice.
Actually, these two, these three are for the decoration purpose. So we are going to start the mixing process. Okay, before we start, you need to preheat the oven until 170 degrees first. So the mixture of the ingredients first of all will be the icing sugar.
Oh!
Later, you come and mix it.
I'll put that some butter.
Oh, sure. And you go the other side there.
And you.
And you put in the butter.
Okay. You point the knife.
Okay.
You point the knife.
Three. So we need to mix the mixture for both of these ingredients for 5 minutes until it's light and fluffy. Okay. So now we have turned this on to 4.
This one.
Yeah.
4.
Yeah. Turn. Okay, okay guys, so after the mixture is done, then you can see this is light and fluffy. Yes. So we need to add in the rest of the ingredient. Yeah, this is the flour. You need to put in the flour.
Oh,
yes, the whole flour.
Okay,
so we start mixing again. Start mixing again. You turn up. Every side, you turn up. Yes. Hey, not too fast. Okay, after adding in all the ingredients, you need to mix this become a dough. Yes, a dough.
The Play-Doh.
Not the Play-Doh, this is a dough. Now, as you can see, after forming into the dough, and this will be the result. And to make sure that it is good to go, you try to make it in the ball first. Let's say it's successfully made into the wall, it's good. So to ensure the consistency of the ingredient, we will use the spatula as the mold to make the the dough. Okay, so as you can see, the these three items are for the decorations, and the flake, the chocolate flake is using, the chocolate rice is used for the eyes, and this one, the chocolate flake, this is after the decoration.
This is apple.
This is done by Nadia.
This is apple chicken.
This one is so funny.
It's not for mommy to eat.
Not for you to eat, you did one, you know.
It's for mommy to eat.
Okay.
The mommy could be an apple.
Oh my goodness. Now we are going to put in the
oven.
Yes, put inside the oven. Very hot, so kids, stand aside, let Daddy do this. And for the kids, don't try this at home.
Okay, let's on it now.
Take it in, Nadia. Okay guys, after 20 minutes, this is the result.
Hey, I want to take
it. It's very hot. This one done by Nadia, you do one? What you do one? Show you how's the taste. Nice or not? Good. So soft and it melt in the mouth. Very nice. Can you try this? That's all for today. Right? Say bye-bye.
Bye-bye. See you next.